morning, good evening, good afternoon. I'm Labiwa for Agakagwawo Media. In the giving roles, promoter Rafael in the mix, on the deck, on your screen to give you the entertainment news about your celebrities in Uganda. Today, we are coming with great news. We are coming with a hot gossip. Hot gossip. Na Uganda wange, webale nyo twiga takol nakorere. Wanga tona wak subscribing to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel. If you subscribe to our channel, please hit the notification button so that whenever we upload a new video, you'll be the first person to get it. Ate na webo wango komeo tu wagila. Thank you so much for joining us back here. Orale longa wemba gambie. Twina hot news, hot gossip. This is about our Uganda queen, our Uganda celebrity, our Uganda socialite, the queen of the socialites, the queen of the beauties, the queen of the women, Zari Hassan. Kuga mwana mwala Zari Hassan, ngabo mlaba ombifana. Nga nyirira nyo. Nyirira nyo. So what we call, so if you look at the title of this video, I say that the love Bongo has rekindled. We all know very well that this girl, Zari Hassan, was dating Diamond Platnumz, the Bongo star Diamond Platnumz. Now, yeah, they got issues and they actually have two children together. So they got issues, love relationship issues. As you know, relationships can never be in the same flow. They will always break up, they will always break down, they always rise up. So it happened that these two guys broke up, but they are still co-parenting together, and the co-parenting is really going on very good. So Zari has had lots of achievements for the past few days. We've seen her scooping the ambassadorship role and the Tanzanian ambassadorship role, and it was a very good thing for her. It broke the news, it broke the internet, everybody loved it. The fans were, oh my gosh, the fans were like, oh my gosh, Zari, you are the girl getter, you are the girl, you're the king of this thing, you know how to do it. So Zari and scooping that title, and everybody was happy for her. But today I've come to realize that the new gossip that is on market, the new gossip that is trending, Zari Hassan and Dan Platnumz have scooped a Netflix deal. Kugama, these people are going to be hosting a reality show together. So if I say together, you know what that means. But again, you might ask yourself, how do we get to know about these people scooping the Netflix deal? These two guys, as they have a very huge following on Instagram, so they posted on their Instagram platforms, telling the fans, informing the fans about these two deals that they've scooped with Netflix. First, it was Diamond Platnumz who posted on his Instagram, and then later Zari Hassan also posted on her Instagram. As you can see, these two screenshots, they show that these guys, they're the ones who gave us the news, and definitely we know what we are talking, and this is like legit source that we are giving you right now. Then these two people are going to be, you know, hosting a show together. Then kwegamba Babele nga banyumira. It's a very done deal, I think. Zari, so who is Zari Hassan? Zari Hassan is born in Uganda, and she now lives in South Africa. She's a very, 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 I must emphasize with a word, very, very, very successful entrepreneur. And this lady, Zari Hassan, has had a lot of achievements. Lots of achievements. But for me, what really nze ngamba nti, you know, Netflix deal, really, it's a very big one. So kugamba, this Bongo Flava star Diamond Platnumz and Zari Hassan, the boss lady, they are both African celebrities, and they will be featuring on Netflix very, very soon. So guys, that's the news that I had for you today. I just want to show you a video of Zari trying to boss it up. Like I said, I really love these two people. I want to know about Gera Kovins. People talk a lot of shit about them, but I don't judge people, and I love the way they are doing their thing, man. They are really happy they are cooperating together. So I just wanna, apart from watching those beautiful photos about Zari Hassan and them and Platnumz and their beautiful children, I just want you to watch these videos about the queen herself, Zari Hassan, as she really shows you that she is the boss. She knows what she's doing. She really knows what she's doing, and she's a winner. She's here to win. She's here to conquer the world, and she's here to, you know, make your eyes be on the glue for her everything. She's an inspiration for everybody. That's what I'm trying to say. So watch these videos, and then I'll get back to you as I show you and as I give you more news about how they scooped this Netflix deal together with Diamond Platnumz. Enjoy. I promise to tell you how these two guys basically scooped the Netflix deal. Netflix South Africa, and Zari, the boss lady, said that she'll be unveiling all the details later on. But the most important thing that you should know right now is that the deal is done, the deal is sealed, and they are ready to start casting, and everything is gonna be okay. So just keep on the keep your eyes glued on your televisions and on their Instagram platforms, both Diamond Platnumz and Zari, the boss lady, and then you'll be getting to know all the details, and we'll both be enjoying as things unfold. But guys, this is the news that I had for you today. This is the juice and the tea that I had for you today. You've seen the photos of Zari Hassan, the photos of Diamond Platnumz, and the mix of a video that I've put for you that shows Zari bossing it up, girl. So thank you guys for subscribing to our channel. Please, if you've not subscribed, get to our channel. And you are interested in hot entertainment juice about your celebrities in Uganda, please subscribe, hit the thumbs up button. If you like this video, if it makes you happy, give it a thumbs up. Comment in the comment section, let us chat, let us engage together. And I remain giving Rose and promoter Rafael giving you the hot gossip, the entertainment news in Uganda.